Akshay, don't forget the charming, dashing and sexy gentleman over here.
Ladies always first for me, Pooja.
Whatever, Akshay, whatever.
So how was your day so far, SBOs? Come on, my grandma can do better than this, guys. Come on. So how was your day so far? That's what Balajians do. Come on, good.
Was it lame? If it was, we are here to make it better.
And if it was good, then we are here to make it more awesome. So, let us talk about Kaveri.
Whoa, hold on.
What happened, Pooja?
Don't you think we should introduce ourselves to these lovely people out here?
Yes, this lovely audience deserves an introduction, right? So, standing beside me is the magnificently beautiful, nostalgic beauty, Pooja.
And this guy right here who is charming, handsome and hunky is Akshay. And we'll be guiding you through the mysterious journey of the river Kaveri.
So, what is Kaveri? You guys must be interested in knowing what the history of Kaveri,
Akshay,
right?
No.
What happened, Pooja? What happened again?
Don't you think, you know, narrating a story is kind of boring and lame?
Yeah, I know it is. Do you have an alternative?
Better. Why don't we time travel the whole Ranganatham auditorium into the mythological times?
Can we do that?
Oh yes, we can do that. But let's ask these people, are you guys ready?
Well, I'm so excited. Let's do this.
Yeah, here we go.
Mighty Kaveri, river flowing through the Deccan Plateau, having its origin at Thalakaveri, from the states of Karnataka and Tamil Nadu. But this introduction does not do justice with the majestic beauty. So to understand what Kaveri really is, let's dive into one of the several legends about how Kaveri came into being. According to Skanda Puran, the great ocean was churned by the Dev and the Asur in order to obtain Amrit or the elixir. Lord Vishnu turned himself into Mohini and Devi Lakshmi sent Lopamudra. Both were beauties with infinite charm and appeal. To the devil's despair, the Asus won. But Mohini and Lopamudra enticed the Asur and successfully restored the elixir back to the Devs. By this feat, Lord Brahma accepted Lopamudra as his daughter. After some period of time, Kaveri, a renowned king, prayed to Lord Brahma for a heir to his kingdom. Lord Brahma, inspired by his penance, gave him Lopamudra as his daughter, and Lopamudra was later renamed as Kaveri. Years passed by. Kaveri grew up to become a young, compassionate beauty. She was very keen that her father's kingdom should have every happiness and prosperity. So she too, like her father, sat for penance and prayed to Lord Brahma that he should turn her into a river and flow through the country, pouring her blessings on the people and turning the land fertile. She also prayed that the water might be so holy that all those who took a dip in it might be absolved of all their sins. Brahma granted her wish. But wait, something was to happen to her. Sage Agastya happened to pass to see her, Su Kaveri, when she was meditating and fell in love with her and asked her to marry him. Kaveri, though wanted to turn into a river of blessings, could not say no to Agastya. But she made him promise that if ever he left her too long, she would have the right to forsake him and go her own way. Years passed. Agastya kept his word, but one fateful day, he got busy in discussion and lost track of time. Kaveri waited patiently for a while, but after some time, she jumped into Agastya's special holy tank and flowed from it like a river. Agastya and his disciples tried to stop her, but promptly she went underground and reappeared at Velambra and flowed on into the Bay of Bengal. This, my friend, is the story of Kaveri. Ages have passed, but the race between the demons and the gods is still on. On one side we have people polluting the river. On the others, some angels trying to rebuild the lost glory and beauty. You people might be thinking, what does this story have to do with a class introduction? But my friends, let me tell you this. All the attributes of the river, let it be the integrity, passion, confidence, humility, are the ones we ought to inculcate in a daily life, and which is what is being taught here at the SBS. And this, we student managers of the mighty proud Kaveri River think is the best way to introduce ourselves. Thank you.
सभी राज्यों से आकर एसबीएस में मिले हैं हम सभी राज्यों से आकर एसबीएस में मिले हैं हम एक समूह ही नहीं संपूर्ण भारत हैं हम काबिलियत है हम सब में काबिल हैं हम काबिलियत है हम सब में काबिल हैं हम एक दिन बदलेगी दुनिया और बदलेंगे हम हौसला है भरपूर ये जाहिर करेंगे हम हौसला है भरपूर ये जाहिर करेंगे हम जीतना है मुश्किल लेकिन जीतेंगे हम सभी से प्यार करने को जाने जाते हैं हम सभी से प्यार करने को जाने जाते हैं हम हर अच्छे और बुरे वक्त साथ निभाते हैं हम परेशानियां हो चाहे जितनी अडिग रहते हैं हम समस्याओं को तो सुअवसर समझते हैं हम ना झेलम ना सरस्वती ना तापती हैं हम ना झेलम ना सरस्वती ना तापती हैं हम सबसे जुदा है अदा हमारी कावेरी हैं हम
Now I would like my fellow Kaverians to introduce themselves to the audience.
Sanskriti Chandak. Hello friends, I'm Shraddha.
Asur. यानी कि मैं रोहित कुमार फ्रॉम राजस्थान
माय नेम इज रोहित फ्रॉम मध्य प्रदेश
आई एम अदिति जैन आई एम प्रतिभा साहू फ्रॉम छत्तीसगढ़
हेलो भक्तजनो आई एम उत्कर्ष फ्रॉम उत्तर प्रदेश
नमस्ते आई एम शिवम फ्रॉम महाराष्ट्र
हो हो हो, I'm अंकित ठाकरे from नागपुर
अश्वनी from झारखंड
नमस्कार I'm अंकिता भट्टाचार्य
नमस्कार मैं माधुरी उड़के
नमस्ते माय नेम इज सागरिका
श्रेया
प्रियंता
I'm प्रीति from यूपी
I'm स्मृति from बिहार
Bharti from Rajasthan.
I'm Kajal from Maharashtra.
Monika Mishra from Odisha.
Namaskar, I'm Ankita Chauhan from Maharashtra.
My name is Saiteja, I'm from Andhra Pradesh.
I'm Samyak from MP.
Ishan from Madhya Pradesh.
I'm Subhara from Chhattisgarh.
Ram Singh, UP.
Mayur Ningal from Maharashtra.
Saurabh Lal from Chhattisgarh.
Yudhishthir Das from Assam.
Akshay Burait from Maharashtra.
Deeksha Makhija from Uttarakhand.
Sonali Tate from Maharashtra.
Neeraj Kumar from Maharashtra.
Ayush Dwivedi from Delhi.
Jinmay Thakur from Maharashtra.
Sumit Azhar from Maharashtra.
My name is Latika and I'm from Jaipur.
Pranit Datta from Delhi.
Nitin Mohan from the southmost Kerala.
Vaishali from Chhattisgarh.
Shivani Bhora, Rajasthan.
Vishal Singh, Delhi.
Arun Trivedi, Uttar Pradesh.
Shubham, Madhya Pradesh.
Ujwal Kumar Singh from Chhapra, Bihar.
Jyotendra Singh, Rajasthan.
Nilesh from Jaipur.
I am Mehul Bahl from the city of Seven Wonders, Kota.
My name is Puspesh Kashyap and I am from Bihar.
My name is Prayas Pal and I am from Odisha. Namaskar to all.
My name is Ajit. I am from Maharashtra.
I am Harsh from Ranchi.
Ram Ram. I am Abhishek Sinha from Patna, Bihar.
Hey, hello. Maru naam Eduja. I am from Gujarat.
My name is Vicky Gargate. I belong to Maharashtra.
My name is Hardik and I am from Madhya Pradesh.
Khamma Gani. My name is Neha Sharma. I am from Rajasthan.
Hello friends, my name is Kunal Mod and I am from Maharashtra.
Thank you guys, you guys were a wonderful audience. Thanks for keeping the energy guys. Thank you.